Okay, so Loida, when you make the trip to North Carolina, where do you have to visit before you leave North Carolina? Is there a place or, somewhere you have to eat or somebody you have to see? I mean, I don't know.
I think it's a new adventure every time. It is a new adventure every time, but it is a place that she must visit. Doggone Bojangles. Definitely, hands down. I don't care if she fly, if she drives, she's going to Bojangles.
And it's so funny because I'm not a fast food person.
No, not at all.
But I think since we don't have Bojangles up here, it's like I have to stop there. Usually on my way home, whether it's at the airport or I definitely stop at Bojangles. Yeah.
But and plus, like when she comes to North Carolina leading up to it, we've already found a place that we could try together. Whole agenda. Like I went to a business the other day and I'm sitting here like, oh, my bestie would love this. She's not even here. We don't even know when she's coming back to visit. But you know, it's the fun thing. When I come to her city, which is my city that I was raised in, I'm like, hey, you know, find us something new where we could experience together. So,
and there's places I purposely don't go because I'm gonna wait till my girl comes and go check it out.
Yes.